I am at the Museum of Automatons in Barcelona. As you can see, I have the most of them behind there, mostly 100 years old or more. They were created, built at the end of the 19th century. When they were designed and created and built, of course they have a limited kind of movements. They cannot do everything. They are limited. But that made me think about free will and predestination in the Bible, because when God created humankind, he didn't set us predestination as the most of the people think about what the Bible says. In other words, he gave us free will. The predestination for humankind is for happiness, for salvation. But he gave us a freedom in order to decide what do we want to do with this free will. It's up to you to decide what are you going to do. Predestination, yes, to happiness. It's imposed, no, we are not like these automatons. We are free. We have to choose our happiness and our future.